He was a player, a coach, and a broadcaster, all at the University of Pittsburgh. Tonight, Serafino Fazio has died. Channel 4 Action Sports Guy Junker joining us now with more on the man friends and fans simply knew as Foge.
Yeah, you didn't hear Serafino that often. Everybody did call him Foge, Andrew, and he was battling cancer and really struggling in recent weeks. He joined Bill Hillgrove and Bill Frelich last year on the Pitt football radio broadcast and was still on the air at the start of this season. Of course, most Pitt fans remember him for his days as the Panthers head coach. He spent 13 seasons on the Panthers staff, and from 82 through 1985, he compiled a 25-18-3 record as the head coach at his alma mater. Foge played linebacker and center for Pitt as a player. He was drafted by the Boston Patriots of the old AFL, although he never played professionally. The news stunned the Pitt family at tonight's City game at Mellon Arena.
It was tough this year to see him get sick and then really battle like he did, and he did battle. That was his mantra. He was a fighter and a survivor, and unfortunately, he lost this battle, and he always did bleed blue and gold.
Ever since, you know, I got done playing here, we would golf all summer together, and I'd come back in town. He'd always call and ask how I'm doing and always encourage me. So he's going to be sorely missed.
Foge was an assistant coach with several NFL teams as well and also served on Lou Holtz's staff at Notre Dame. Foge Fazio, dead at the age of 71.